right?
Yeah.
We'll see.
All the way from Boston.
Yeah.
I wonder sometimes.
YSCAA promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. We encourage fans enthusiastically support their team, recognize the outstanding performance of opponents, and exhibit good sportsmanship in their words and actions. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated in our grounds for removal from the site of competition.
Starters first. Starters
versus Starters playing a band.
What's that CMCC's mascot?
Mustang. Right? Mustang, right?
Yeah. Mustang. Yeah. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's game between the Central Maine Community College Mustangs and the University of Maine at Augusta Moose. Let's hear it. Tonight, starting for Central Maine Community College, number one at guard, Danielle Hebert. Number two at guard, Tierra Durgan. Number 15 at forward, Kayla Ellis. Number 21 at guard, Cornella Peterson. And number 23 at forward, Danielle McCusker. The Mustangs are coached by Mike Bridges. And starting for your University of Maine at Augusta Moose, number 12 at guard, Ashley Dyer. Number 21 at forward, Lauren Graham. Number 22 at point guard, Jessica Saint-Amand. Number 24 at guard, Ashley Peasley. And number 32 at forward, Katie Poirier.
From Harmony, Maine.
Where's our singer? Yeah, like, yeah, she needs to come over, though.
Singing the national anthem tonight is UMA student Shauna Grady.
Wow, that's really good. I gotta take my hat off. You gotta turn it off, and you're good to go.
What do I do?
Slide that.
Oh?
Yep, you're good.
By the dawn's early light, what so proud?
Strength student.
Shooting.
They're going to hurt second, team fourth. This evening's game has been sponsored by Suntan City. If you're looking for a warm, relaxing getaway where you can develop beautiful golden glow, Suntan City is the place. And with over 120 locations across the United States, tanning has never been more convenient. Suntan City, located next to Shaw's on Western Ave in Augusta.
Help! 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 Get out of there!
scorer makes the first.
Down. 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 Down.
This evening's game has been sponsored by Sun Kin City, where it's not only about getting a tan, it's about taking time to relax and unwind. It's about giving yourself those 15 minutes to escape from your everyday stresses and responsibilities. Sun Kin City is located next to the Shaw's on Western Avenue in Augusta.
That's years of boring myself. Money.
On Durgan, her third teammate.
Here we go.
2.
Two balls.
I'm glad the mic wasn't on for that one.
What? No, it doesn't.
Two's pretty average.
Girls. My game balls. So don't put like suntan lotion on.
Okay.
All right?
All right. My name is Colby with Suntan City. We're sponsoring tonight's game. We're located on Western Avenue next to Shaw's, right here in Augusta. We're going to play a couple games, and we're actually going to give a couple fans the opportunity to win over $1,000 in lotion, packages, stuff at Suntan City. So if everyone has your raffle tickets that you got at some point, if you guys want to pull those out, see if we can get one from someone that's here.
The sun, yeah.
Sun's going to pick.
You're going down.
Okay. So, this is the ticket number. It's 161805. So, if you have that number, come down to the court to play a fun game. Alright, so our winner here? Yeah? Everyone give her a hand. Thank you for being a good sport. Okay. So, sure many of you have seen this contest before. What our contestant is going to have the opportunity to do is shoot a layup. Do you want to take off your shoes? Or? Okay. She will shoot a layup, a free throw.
In her heels.
I'll help you. A free throw, a three-pointer, and then a half-court shot. So a really, really close one. One from the free throw line, that line there. One from the three-point line. Out here, and then one from half court. And everyone's going to be really supportive here and give you a hand. So, and you're going to have 30 seconds to do it. Okay? You make the layup, you're going to get a $20 moisturizer from Suntan City. You make the free throw, you're going to get a $50 tanning package at Suntan City for a whole month. You make the three-pointer, you're going to get a $90 bottle of our Blend Premium Lotion. And then if you make the half-court shot, you're going to win an $800 yearly package at our best level.
If she dunks it, she gets a date with the sun.
You dunk it, you get a date with the sun, yes.
Wait,
yeah. All right, everyone give her a hand. We need a good sport. There you go. Do you know how to do it, or do you want me to help you? I'm going to rebound for you. Mm-hmm. One of you guys, one of the players want to help? Because I have to talk. One of you guys want to help? All right, he's going to help rebound for you. You guys set the clock? Okay. You can help him make a few shots, too, if you want. Okay. All right, on your mark. Get set. Go. For a $50 package of Sunshine City.
15 seconds now.
You can scoot in a little bit closer. Go ahead. All right, she won. Back to the three-point line. She's won a $50 package.
10 seconds.
Oh. All right. Thank you for participating. You can get your shoes and stuff on, and come see us at that little table over there. We'll get you your certificate right after we're off. So. Thank you very much.
Good job.
All right. So, second.
Danielle Husker. Her second, feet first.
No feet. Go straight.
Lauren at the line. Are you looking for help with college tuition? See Sergeant Blackwell with the Maine Army National Guard and find out how the Guard can help you pay for your college education. He's located by the entrances.
First one.
Fouls on Ellis, her third, team's Sing on two. Peterson for two. Warrior for two.
Good. Red 21. One shot.
Fouls on Peterson. Her second. Team six.
Vanilla. Vanilla. That's good defense. Front. You got a front.
Stay with me, yo. Stay with me, yo.
two.
Okay, we need to stop. We need to stop. We got okay, nice talk, team. Nice talk. Kick, take off.
Stand on to two. Fouls on Durbin. Her fourth.
Ball at top.
Corey for her second. Peterson at the line to shoot. Talking for two. Peterson makes both. On Michelle, her second. Say them on at the line to shoot. Gentlemen, don't forget to visit the...